will now pay compliments to our Prime Minister, Mr. Lee Hsien Loong. This is a simulation.
Stop it!